Hello, my name is Karak City 2, and welcome back to our Rustic Waters 2 series. I am just making some more disk drives here. Need more quartz glass. I am running a bit low on that. I really need to run down and go get some more. Some more of the whatever sand. What is it called? Crystal sand. Like, not Surtis sand. Also, probably faster to do with that. It even has a magnet. I guess I could. Oh, apparently that does not. Oh, it's because it's a shovel. Like, might as well get that while we're down here. Why does it... Like, why do I go in the... There. Like, why am I inside the... I don't know, that's weird. I don't know why I end up in... Inside the ground sometimes. But, alright. I'm just gonna... That's plenty for now. Also, my oxygen is running out because I'm not wearing my... My good helmet. Like, where are we? There we are. And what do we do with this? We pulverize it, right? No. Melt it. Alright, cool. Yeah, so I am just crafting up some more disk drives here, just so I can start, well, so I can clear everything out. That should be plenty. I'm not even really going through any of this stuff. Usually I like to go through it and not throw anything in there that I'm never going to use again. As I'm, like, seeing stuff I'm never going to use again. Oh, well. It's just going to go in there. I'm playing crazy this series. No, I'm not worried about it. I can always just do another two things of drives and it won't even matter. It does kind of clutter up my thing a bit, but oh well. I am not going to worry about it. Like, I think I just put an iron sword in there that just needs to be thrown away. But oh well. So yeah, I'm gonna take a look. I really don't know what goes into... we just got an achievement for something. I have no idea what. I think it was something to do with a doggy bone. Alright, we have... Yeah, I think we're good. Man, there is so much stuff in there I really don't need. Oh, there's those nether quartz. I couldn't find the other nether quartz. So, alright, there we go. So that kind of clears that up. Also, that feels very, very weird. There's like... I feel like there's nothing left here there in the middle of the base. It's so open now. I was thinking about putting some of this coral block and stuff in drawers, like the 4x4 drawers, because there's a bunch of... There is a bunch of them. Just trying to figure out. Yeah, let's do that. For the quartz glass, we'll use the Surtis quartz, I think. We do get plenty. Where did I put the, there it is. Oops. Didn't mean to put those away. Meant to do that. Alright, Cool. And that should let us get. Wow, I am out of iron. No! Okay, I'm not quite out of iron. And I think I threw a bunch of gravel in the. Pretty sure I threw a bunch of gravel in here. Yeah, so we got iron. Iron. I need to sort of figure out how I want to go about. Oh, that's not what I want to do. How do I want to go about getting resources? Like, I don't really want to do sifting forever. But, we could do. I mean, we could do an excavator, immersive engineering excavator, but that's so like very narrow in what we're gonna get from it. Like that's only gonna give us like 10 in redstone. 10. Yeah, it doesn't seem like there's a whole like. I mean, I could drop one down and. Did I do it in here as well? I did, yeah. Yeah, I'm not seeing like any iron or anything. I don't know if that is a case I haven't found it or there's just. It does feel like. There isn't a whole lot of variation on those veins. Is there environmental tech's not a thing, and is it? No, don't think it is. Is there any like a laser drill? There is a laser drill. We need plastic. Oh, what the heck is that? Dissolution chamber? I have no idea what that does. That's a new thing. All right, so that's. I mean, it doesn't. Not that difficult. The only thing we don't have right now is plastic, which I mean, I could go ahead and set all that up if I really wanted to. Oh, we can get it from there. Woot. Is that what did we get it from? Or is that just I'm like, will that get us? I don't remember. That's just mob spawning, isn't it? That's not like resource spawning. All right, laser drill is definitely something to think about though. But do we want to continue a little bit with. I'm just gonna take that because it's bugging me. Fluid terminal, formation core. Ooh, a 4K. I guess I could have looked at that before I did the other ones, but you know, why would I do that? And there is a fluid drive. Do I want to? Yeah, why not? I can always do that. We get the housing back and I can use it later. This does look like it's going into auto crafting. I mean, I guess we can continue a little bit here. Did that just. That's why it gave us. No! All right. Change of plan. Storage housing. We're going back because we need to use that for the crafting to do the quest. We'll just pretend I didn't do that at all. All right. Yeah, do we want to do that? I never put the crafting monitor on that. Man, those look so weird. Let's see, this looks like it's pretty similar to the way it was before. Also, is there channels? Are there channels enabled in this? I mean, we do have like cables. See. Where did it go? Wasn't there? Yeah, that's what I was looking for. Right, so I do that. I mean, usually if. Yeah, there is channels. I figured there probably was channels, but now we know. All right. I guess let me do a little bit of crafting here. If there's anything super crazy, I mean, all this is like just really basic, like kind of just vanilla. I know it's not vanilla, but like base, just crafting. The recipes aren't changed, so I guess let me we'll do that, and maybe do a little bit of auto crafting. Okay, I have crafted all of that up. I'm not going to take that yet because that's just going to fill my inventory. Oh, I totally forgot about that. No! Thankfully, none of this stuff is too difficult. But I do need to get. We have any of those? Yeah, we do. I do need to get. I think I want to craft up a bunch of those. Oh, I forgot what I was doing. All right. Feel like this is total waste, especially because this takes three processing things, which is why I think I want to get that fully automated. Yeah, purple. I don't want different colored. Cable, I can remove it, but I only do like one at a time, right? Yeah, that's a bit of a pain. Do I'm assuming if we do, oh, I can't even turn that into, can't even turn that into regular smart cable. That's kind of annoying. But all right. So that is that. Now these interfaces. Think I want. Yeah, I need to get. Well, we're working on it. Because as we're looking at the stuff, this is not the easiest stuff in the world to make. But I think we can get this, a lot of this hooked up. Right, steel does not go in that for some reason. It can only go in that one. All the other plates can go in there, but steel for some reason doesn't. Maybe it's just a gate. Where did I put my. Oh, you know what I did? That's right, I used the hammer. Oh well, we'll do that. Yeah, because I didn't get a the mold for that yet. But all right, I would like to get the like wires and stuff. Think we can. Do that, but I'm gonna have to figure out how I want. Where's my auto crafting gonna be? I did break down all that stuff, as you can see, for making room. Now that I'm like, oh, I kind of need more. Kind of need more steel. Let me do that. I have a whole bunch of iron that we processed. I have coke. Don't have enough coke, but do we have coal? Yeah, let's throw. Get this all processing. So, coke oven. Yeah. Alright, and then that will do that. So do I want to, I don't know if I necessarily want all my processing like in this room. I mean, we could fit these in pretty easily, but if we start getting multi-blocks like that press, that's a bit of a pain. Alright, I think that'll be enough. At least to get this going. That will be needed. How do I have... I don't know where I got those formation cores. How do I have more of those than I did with the others? Yeah, I don't know. Alright, there we go. Anything? Yeah, we do get 4K storage from that. Alright, so it does want 5 molecular assemblers. Again, these... things. So maybe we can... Could we set up... Maybe I should set this thing up to... Because we need a bunch of the... these cores. So I kind of want to get... that. There... Yeah, there's no other way to do that other than that. I don't know, that's... so weird. There. Nope, that is the only steel plate. I thought maybe there was a different version of it. The... what about the wires? Is there... nope, that is also the only way to do that. Alright, maybe if I... and maybe if I move that... yeah, that's going to fill up this room pretty quick. How do I want to run underneath? Don't really want to go through water. Oh, by the way, I did set up this crystal growth accelerator. Because I need... I'm actually going to break that. Because it is using power. It's using 16 RF per tick. And there's no point. When I'm not using it, there's no point. And I'm pretty sure I can do, like, and aren't they, like, levers? And I think a lever turns it on and off. But there's no point in running this. We are, yeah, we're almost done with that ethanol. All right, let me figure out what I want to do. I'm just thinking I want to start automating... stuff to help me get these, basically. All right, so that maybe we should, yeah, let's do the redstone wire. And I do need more inscribers, so I think I'm gonna break this, move it so it's a bit closer, and let's get this automated. I think, okay, I'm going a little out of order of the quests, but I wanted to get this up, and I guess we'll use cable is the pattern terminal. Do we need pattern? Do we need... no, it can be any. So let's just start with a basic one. I want copper to... copper to two of those. I do have that in there. I think instead of using those pipes that we were using over there, I think I'm just going to be using mechanical pipes. I kind of prefer those. I'm not a huge fan of those pipes with the weird filter thing, and I don't know. We'll see. But I'm thinking... oh, dang. I just realized I have a... I have no way to get to the chest. Ew. Oh, that's right. It doesn't block. It if it's not a full block, it doesn't Wait, no, I crafted the wrong one. I just realized. Also, get out of here, water. I crafted up. Oh my goodness. I need to get out. I can't reach. Who knew glass was going to be so difficult? Oh my goodness. There we go. I got it. No. Go. Go. Ah. Get out of here, water. Jeez. That was hilariously bad. All right. I crafted up the wrong pipe. Dang it. I meant to do the logistical pipes. Logistical transporter. Meant to do these. I put glass instead of the treated wood. That's what I did. Right. There we go. That's what I meant to do. Now let's go back and pretend like that wasn't the most difficult thing ever. Yeah, I'm not used to the water being like, if it's not a full block, it can still flow through it. All right, so I think that will work, and then we'll just do. Where did I put my configurator thing? There. There. Like that. Will that work? Not very fast, for sure. I miss conduits. But, I think that'll work. Now, I probably need. Ooh. Yeah, I probably need a. I'd need to put the thing down. Also, the middle click. What's the middle click? There's something. I can't remember what. You have to. There's a hotkey you have to set, and I don't remember which one it is. It's like, maybe it was that. I don't remember. But the middle click over to get to the crafting thing. Where do I want to place these? I guess I can just throw them like underneath. That didn't work. We're definitely gonna want to. Actually, I should probably. I turn these into. Maybe turn them into smart cables. Do I have wool anywhere? Have a couple pieces left. I can't wait to get this all automated. Right. So maybe we'll just kind of go off. Off here, I guess. So we'll do crafting and storage. I'm not even going to worry about the crafting monitor. So I got that. This is why I hate water underneath. But we should be able to. Oh yeah, I gotta figure that out because that is annoying. We go, and then I get sucked back in. That is very slow though, isn't it? What's the. I don't have those yet, do I? I was just thinking, I'm like, I could probably upgrade it to those, but I'm like, I don't have that yet. Yeah, we don't have infused. Although, that's not super difficult to get, I don't think. Is it? I don't even know if... No, just osmium hopper, silver furnace is a bit annoying, but... Alright, that is not too terrible, but... That will let us get those, and then, let's see, I do have an interface. Okay, I do need 5 of these. Let me craft these up. At least I can get a bunch of copper wires from that. Okay, I forgot to hit record before I crafted up the 5 molecular assemblers. I did have to go find some more diamonds, but they are relatively easy to find in that dimension. It's these annihilation, no, formation cores require those, which is a pain. This does give us a 16k storage component. Don't know what I'm going to use that for quite yet. All right, we're not getting into wireless yet. I do, yep, we need more of that. I need another interface. All the interfaces. But, yeah, the steel. I just grabbed more steel from the... Steel is definitely a pain. I'm going to have to figure out how I want to deal with this. I mean, I guess we're going to have to get a metal press. I don't want to have... Annoying having 2 metal presses this early on, but I'm gonna need to be crafting these up a lot, so yeah, anything to automate these. No, I'm out of luck. Ah. No. Yep, these are a pain. Alright, so how do I want to deal with these? How am I gonna, because right now I'm basically just crafting up a bunch at a time. I did throw some acceleration cards on those. They're not that difficult to make. Just a Flux crystal and a couple diamonds with a calculation processor. But yeah, so I guess we'll do the... You need 5, though. And then... How do I want to... I guess I could do... We could do... I mean, we don't need the drawers. That was just how it showed in the quest book. That's why I did that. Maybe we could do... We could probably just do, actually, if I put like cobblestone in there, is that, no. All right. So what happens if I do for the drawers, I just did a, man, these pipes are weird. I thought those improved upgrades would be in on the pipe, but it was like on the drawer. What happens if I did a chest and do a regular chest? Do we have any more of those pipes? Might as well. I don't know if we need this one. Just kind of learning how these work. I don't know if it'd be easier with the... I'll probably switch them to the mechanism ones, but I just kind of wanted to see. Wrench. Oh, do we not need... If I do, let's grab some. One as well. I put like let's do. Right, for some reason I thought you needed the upgrade to extract. Maybe I'm just didn't really know how that worked. So what I'm thinking is if I have this pulled out and I throw silicon in. All right. Nope. Dang it. That's what I didn't want it to do that. All right. We might need some filters. I could do all right, like this and like this. And then nope, it was something. Shift right click. That. And then say wait, no, I get there's no filter. I need the one up, don't we? The advanced pipe upgrade. I really don't like these pipes. Just seems like extra work trying to do what I want. I mean, I guess it's because I'm so spoiled with like conduits. I didn't have any conduits anywhere, like I guess that would be different. What is that? Yeah, I guess it's this one. I miss you, conduits. All right, so that, yeah, filter. Go back to blacklist. Whitelist. Add. That. Yeah. Submit. Okay, so that can only go down there. Let's think that's what I want to do. All right, I actually need two more for those. Ah. Okay, so I've gone ahead, crafted up a bunch more cable and ran it over here. I don't know if this is gonna stay here, but I figure we'll use that cable if I don't need it in here. But I'm gonna connect this and then that. All right. So I've gone ahead, put the filters on. So for this one, it is the logic circuits. Now I need to do a have a pattern actually. We're gonna do that. So those three. That. So in theory, that should put that in there. These should all pull out, and then when it's finished, it should pull out. Put it in there. I should probably use the, to be honest, I should use those pipes for this until I can upgrade that. It'd be faster. Oh, also, it was the pick block. I cleared out a couple of the conflicts for the crafting thing. So, You need to middle click. That is that. All right, I do have this stuff. Let's throw that in there. Oh, wrong way. Is it working? I can't see. Yes, no, maybe so. Did it work? Did it go faster than I, before I could get over there? It did work. All right, so we sort of got that working. Yeah, we can't see from back here. But, all right, so we're getting some very basic automation up and running. Now I need to do another interface. Right. Oh, cool. I actually do have, I had one more. Forgotten about that. And did I go through all that quartz glass? All right. Quartz glass is a pain for sure. But all right. So basically I'm going to have to work on, I'm going to start like this stuff is what I really need to start. Start doing first, because this will let us, I usually like to have this heading, but I just want to get it up. And also there's some weirdness with that time in the bottle, as we saw. All right, that, even throw a third one on there. I don't need all these for now. But, yeah, and then I will do, like, say, Certus Quartz. Or Quartz Glass, I think, because that's a bit of a pain, is that. Yeah. Now, obviously, I don't have everything automated for it, but, also, I did notice these quests actually give encoded patterns, which is pretty cool. That looks like a pulverizing thing. Oh, it's smelting. Is that a smelting? Those are smelting recipes. Yeah, those are all smelting recipes. Oh, it says right there, yeah. Attached to a furnace. But anyway, yeah, I guess I'll start working on that and get a bit more automated. And then I'm not going to do wireless yet. Probably not input-output buses yet, but we'll see. Maybe mechanism? I don't know. I totally don't have enough. I don't have all that osmium. So maybe that's what we will look at next episode. But anyway, that's going to be it for today. So thanks for watching and have a good one.